before I begin, I'd like you to request you all to subscribe our channel for other many new videos and updates. Please don't forget to press the notification bell icon to get notified about our new videos automatically. Now let's begin with the 1x play default. Let's go through the author. The author of the play is Fritz Karenzi, who was born on 25th June 1887 and he died on 29th August 1938. He was a Hungarian author, playwright, poet, journalist, and translator. He was the first proponent of the 6 degrees of separation concept in his 1929 short story, Science. He is a famous Hungarian playwright who wrote the 1x play Refund in the year 1938. He is also known for his works, otherwise like You Write Like This, A Trip Around My Skull, Please Saw, and Grave and Gray. The 1x play Refund was adapted and translated by the American playwright Percival Hualdy. This is the story of a former student, Wasikov, who demands that his tuition fees should be refunded because he feels his education is worthless. But he loses his fight when he is tricked by the mathematics master. This is about the author. Now let's go through the characters of the play. Wasikov is the central character of the play. The entire action revolves around him. He returns to the school after 18 years with his extraordinary request. He creates the conflict by posing a challenge to the satisfaction of the school authorities. He has been able to convince the readers from his role that the present education system is not good. Principal. The principal is the representative of the modern education system. He has been there for 30 years and is self-satisfied. However, he is indifferent and uncaring. He is authoritarian and is irritated by the Wasikov's unusual demand. The servant appears very briefly at the beginning of the play and serves as expository function. He announces Wasikov and gives information about him that helps from our initial impression of him. In the end, he throws Wasikov out of the principal's office. The mathematics master, he is the main antagonist in the play. The strategy for the defeat of Wasikov is proposed by him and he ensures his success. He says a lot and cunningness provides a dramatic balance. The history, physics and geography masters are introduced with the author's direction that they are castish figures whose oddness are exaggerated. They are then stereotype figures representing the typical teacher types and are not individualized. Wasikov draws distinction between them by listing their peculiarities. Let's go to the setting. The setting of the play is the school where Wasikov studied 18 years ago. Plot. An overview of the act. Let's go through this one's exposition. In exposition, Wasikov could not get in life by using his school certificate. And the rising action is one of his friends suggested him that he should ask his school to refund his tuition fee. And the climax is where he goes to the school and meets the principal. And asks for his tuition fee. There's class between Wasikov, the principal, and the teacher. The teacher justifies that he got excellent education from the school by taking his re-examination, that is the following action of the play. And the resolution is he returns with empty hands. Let's go through the summary of the play. Wasikov, a former student, arrived at the school where he studied 18 years ago. He argued with the principal that the education got from the school never made him intelligent and supported to get a job or any other profession, so it was worthless to him. While he was wondering after he was kicked off from his last job, his friend later advised him to go to school and ask for his tuition fee back. Then he went to his school and asked the principal to refund his tuition fee. The principal was shocked to hear his absurd argument. He had never heard of anything like that in his 30 years of teaching career. As it was impossible to persuade the student, the principal summoned the teachers to organize a re-examination to decide whether he had learned anything or not. All the teachers agreed to pass him asking easy questions. However, Wasikov was sure he was going to fail the examination. Ashok Kovesh ko mukhya patra or to pehla 18 barsha agadi jo school ma padheko thiyo te school ma u phirta jancha त्यो प्रिन्सिपलसँग उसको चाहिँ ट्युसन फी फिर्ता माग्न जान्छ किन भन्दा स्कुलले उसलाई इन्टेलिजेन्ट बनाएन अथवा जागिरको लागि सक्षम बनाएन त्यो चाहिँ उसले पाएको शिक्षा चाहिँ भ्यालुलेस भयो भन्ने उसलाई लाग्छ र चाहिँ एउटा साथीले चाहिँ उसलाई त्यसो गर्ने सल्लाह दिन्छ लिडर भन्ने साथीले अनि उसमा स्कुलको प्रिन्सिपलसँग गएर उसले आफ्नो ट्युसन फी फिर्ता माग्छ र त्यसपछि स्कुलको प्रिन्सिपल त सुनेर सक हुन्छ र उसले चाहिँ होइन उसलाई पन्छाउन नसकेपछि उसको चाहिँ टिचरहरू बोलाएर उसले फेरि रिएक्जामिनेसन गरेर अनि इजी क्वेसन सोधेर उसलाई चाहिँ पास गर्ने उनीहरूले तर्क राख्छन् र त्यसरी एउटा नीति तय गरिन्छ स्ट्राटेजी बनाउँछ उसले द हिस्ट्री टिचर आस्क्ड हाउ लङ डिड द 30 इयर्स वार लास्ट वासुकोप एन्सर द्याट इट लास्टेड 7 इयर्स द हिस्ट्री टिचर क्लेम द्याट हिज एन्सर वाज बेस्ड अन मोडर्न रिसर्च At the same time, the mathematics teacher added the theory of relativity and quantum theory. He further explained how Ashokov's answer was correct. This was the history teacher who was first. He said that he was 30 years old. How much time did he go through? He said that it was an easy question. He passed the question. He answered the question. He said that he was 7 years old. He said that he was 7 years old. तर हिस्ट्री टिचरले उसलाई चाहिँ उसको एन्सर करेक्ट भनेर चाहिँ उसको एन्सर चाहिँ आधुनिक रिसर्चमा आधारित छ भनेर भन्छन् र अनि म्याथमेटिक्स टिचरले उसलाई क्वान्टम थ्योरी रिलेटिभिटी थ्योरी लगाएर त्यसमा चाहिँ रातको समय घटाउँदा उनीहरूले चाहिँ सोल्जरहरूले खाना होइन खाने खाजा खाने त्यो खालको चाहिँ समयहरू युद्धको तयारी गर्ने समयहरू घटाउँदाखेरि चाहिँ ठिक छ 7 वर्ष ठिक छ भनेर उसले त्यो एन्सरलाई करेक्ट मान्छ देन द फिजिक्स टिचर आस्क्ड In the church steeples really do the clocks in the church steeple really become smaller as you walk away from it or do they merely appear to become smaller because of an optical illusion on asking such a question when Wasikov called the physics teacher and asked the master said that the answer was correct because an S does not have any illusion of the vision therefore Wasikov had given a metaphorical explanation of human being as the optical illusion as a result the clock appeared smaller as Wasikov walked away from it this very physics teacher le unlai chai haina tower ma rakheko to ghadi haina tya bada chai hirdai u Wasikov hirdai agadi badda khari san san hudai jancha to vastavma sano hudai jancha ki athwa hamro drishti bhram ho bhanera sachan uslai ra ule chai testo khalko question chhanne chai yo murkha gada टिचर भनेर उसले एन्सर दिन्छ र चाहिँ त्यो एन्सरलाई पनि उसले चाहिँ करेक्ट भनेर भन्छन् किन भन्दा उसले कसरी पुष्टि गर्छन् तिनीहरूले भन्दाखेरि ठिक हो किन भन्दा गधालाई दृष्टिभ्रम हुँदैन त्यस कारणले गर्दा गधाले त्यस्तो देख्दैन मान्छेलाई दृष्टिभ्रम भएको कारणले गर्दा त्यस्तो देख्छ भनेर उसले त्यसरी प्रमाणित गर्छ आफ्टर द्याट जियोग्राफी टिचर आस्क्ड वाट सिटी अफ द सेम नेम वाज द क्यापिटल अफ द जर्मन प्रोभिन्स अफ ब्रन्सविक Ashokov ट्राइड टु फेल द एक्जाम बाई एन्सरिङ इट एज द सेम The geography teacher probed him right by telling the legend behind the name of the city. अनि फेरि geography teacher ले एउटा चाहिँ हैन क्यापिटल अफ द जर्मन प्रोभिन्स को क्यापिटल ब्रन्सविक को सँग मिल्ने नाम भएको सिटी कुन हो भनेर उसले सोच्छन् सही क्वेशन तर उसले फेल गर्ने उद्देश्यले सेम भनेर भन्दिन्छ उसले त्यो आन्सर सेम हो भनेर त्यही पनि उसले प्रुभ गर्छन् हो त्यो खालको एउटा कथा सुनाएर पहिला त्यसरी नै पहिला यसको नामै सेम थियो भनेर उसले त्यो खालको कुरा प्रमाणित गरेर राइट Finally, the mathematics teacher asked him 2 questions. He answered the first question wrongly and became happy, thinking that he was going to be refunded. And immediately, the teacher asked him to calculate the amount the school had to owe him. Wasikov calculated and told that it was 6,450 crowns and 50 alors. After calculating the amount, the mathematics teacher congratulated Wasikov for answering his second question correctly. Mathematics teacher le unlai 2ta question sochhan. पहिलो क्वेसन उसले बिगारेपछि ऊ खुसी हुन्छ आफूलाई चाहिँ पैसा फिर्ता आउने भयो भनेर तुरन्तै उसले अर्को क्वेसन सोध्छन् र तिमीलाई स्कुलले कति पैसा दिनुपर्ने भयो र क्यालकुलेट गर भनेर भन्दाखेरि उसले चाहिँ 6,450 करोड 50 हजार दिनुपर्ने भयो भनेर भन्छ र त्यहाँ उसले कङ्ग्रेचुलेसन दिन्छन् ल एकदम बधाई छ तिमीलाई तिमीले करेक्ट एन्सर दियो यसको र होइन दुइटा मात्रै एउटा क्वेसन चाहिँ करेक्ट दियो एन्सर भयो तिमीले भनेर भन्छ उसले र त्यसपछि चाहिँ देन द प्रिन्सिपल पब्लिस Ashokov's रिजल्ट द्याट हि पास्ड विथ डिस्टिङसन And the play ends with the principal's remarks. It would be their proudest boast that a pupil simply cannot fail in that school. That's why the principal le chai result publish karchan. Le distinction le raar pass karyo. Physics teacher ko ज्योग्राफी टीचर को सब एंसर हिस्ट्री टीचर को सब टीचर को एंसर दियो मैथ टीचर को दुईटा मध्य एउटा एंसर करेक्ट दिया कारण है पांचवटा एंसर मध्य उसे चार वा मिला कारण डिस्टिंक्शन लेकर आर पास गयो भाग कथा सकते। नेक्स्ट गो टू द एनालाइसिस अफ द प्ले रिफंड इज अ सटायर अफ द प्रेजेंट एजुकेशन सिस्टम वेयर सर्टिफिकेट्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट रादर देन नॉलेज एंड स्किल्स नीडेड इन रियल लाइफ। द प्रेजेंट डे एजुकेशन सिस्टम डज नॉट प्रिपेयर स्टूडेंट्स फॉर लाइफ। डिग्रीज ऑफन फेल टू लीड टू स्टेबल जॉब्स एंड द परस्यूट ऑफ हायर एजुकेशन रूटीनली बर्डन्स स्टूडेंट्स विथ थाउजेंड्स ऑफ डॉलर्स दैट बिफोर दे इवन ग्रेजुएट। An incident where Wasikov asked for his money back because the tuition that he paid did not improve his prospects in life is remarkable. Wasikov's education did not make him particularly smart, nor did it help him gain a stable job. Wasikov seems to believe that his education has an obligation to provide these things for him. Since it didn't, Wasikov thinks he has a right to ask for his money back. रहाँ अ शिक्षा ने मानी आपको एटाइन जीवन में चाहिए खाले सीप दिन सकेन एटा करियर बना सकेन भाई खाले कुछ जो आई रहेप्रति व्यंग्य हो। वासकोफ सिचुएसन बियर्स रिजेम्बलेंस टू द डिफिकल्टी अफ स्टूडेंट्स इन मोस्ट अफ द कंट्रीज अक्रॉस द ग्लोब। मेनी स्टूडेंट्स पे लॉट्स अफ मनी टू अटेंड कॉलेज एंड अर्न डिग्रीज। हाउएवर दिज डिग्रीज डोंट ऑलवेज बी गेट सिक्योर जॉब्स और स्टेबल अर्निंग। In this sense, it seems reasonable to argue that the education system in general does not prepare students for life. Earning a living is a key part of life, and the education system does not seem to make it easier for people to earn a living. However, the education institution by hook or crook proved that the student is competent by giving him a certificate of distinction. They never make a tertiary study to investigate how effective their education system is. यसले चाहिँ एउटा विश्वभरि नै यो खालको समस्या छ। नेपालमा झन् धेरै छ बेरोजगार शैक्षिक बेरोजगारहरूको समस्या र त्यही शैक्षिक बेरोजगारहरूको समस्यालाई चाहिँ यसले उजागर गरेको छ। र एजुकेसन अहिलेको जुन एजुकेसन इन्स्टिट्युसनहरू छन् उनीहरूले जीवन सिक्ने र पैसा चाहिँ जीवनमा आवश्यक कुरा हो र त्यसलाई प्राप्त गर्ने खालको चाहिँ सिप उनीहरूलाई सिकाउँदैनन्। बरु उल्टो उनीहरूलाई चाहिँ एउटा ट्यालेन्ट भनेर उसले सिप जानेको भनेर सर्टिफिकेट अवार्ड गर्छन्। त्यो कुरा चाहिँ पछि गएर उसको रियल लाइफमा कहिले पनि हेल्प गर्दैन। त्यसरी त्यो कुरालाई यहाँले व्यङ्ग्य गर्न खोजिएको छ। लेट्स गो टु द क्वेसन एन्सर्स फ्रम द टेक्स्ट। वाइ डज वासकोप डिमान्ड अ रिफन्ड अफ हिज ट्युसन फिज फ्रम द स्कुल। उसले किन आफ्नो ट्युसन फी डिमान्ड गर्छ स्कुलबाट रिटर्न हुने। द डिमान्ड हि डिमान्ड्स अ रिफन्ड अफ हिज ट्युसन फिज फ्रम द स्कुल बिकज हिज फ्रेन्ड लिडर सजेस्ट हिम टु डु सो। साथीको सल्लाह अनुसार लिडरको सल्लाह अनुसार उसले त्यसो गर्छ। वाइ डज वासकोप कन्सिडर हिमसेल्फ गुड फर नथिङ। He considered himself good for nothing as he lost his job and he is broke. His education could not help him. What did the teacher decide to do when Wasikov asked for a refund? The teacher decided to re-examine him to find out whether he has learned anything or not. Why did Wasikov give ridiculous answers? Why did the teachers accept these answers? He gave ridiculous answers to the questions asked by the teacher as he wanted to fail the exam, but the teachers accepted these answers. टु लेट इन फेल द एक्जाम। उसले चाहिँ होइन हास्यास्पद खालको एन्सर दिन्छ तर पनि टिचरहरूले उसलाई चाहिँ करेक्ट मान्छन् उसलाई फेल नगराउनको लागि पास गराउनको लागि। हाउ डज द म्याथमेटिक्स मास्टर डिस्क्राइब वासकोफ्स क्यारेक्टर। एक्सप्लेन्स द्याट द ग्रिटिङ हि गेभ देम सोज द्याट हि अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड्स द प्र्याक्टिकल म्यानर्स विच देयर इम्प्रेस अपन एभ्री बडी इन हिज इन दिस इन्स्टिट्युसन इन द्याट इन्स्टिट्युसन हि हेज सोन देम इन अ मोस्ट रेस्पेक्टफुल वे एन्ड हि अप्रोच अफ देयर। How did the teachers outwit Wasikov? All the teachers accepted his answers as the correct answer and gave their own logic to verify them. Thus, they outwitted him cleverly. What is the final judgment on Wasikov's demand of refund? The principal publishes Wasikov's result that he passed with distinction. Since he passes the exam with good marks, there is no question of refunding. प्रिन्सिपलले होइन आफ्नो डिसिजन ल्याएको कुरा होइन रिजल्ट सुनाउँदै अब चाहिँ रिफन्डिङ हुने चान्स छैन भनेर भन्छन्। लास्ट द इन्ड अफ द प्ले। थ्याङ्क यू सो मच फर वाचिङ द भिडियो। इफ यु हेभ एनी क्वेरिज एन्ड कन्फ्युजन्स अबाउट टुडेज लेसन प्लिज फिल फ्री टु राइट अ कमेन्ट इन द कमेन्ट सेक्सन बिलो। थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच।